Hello and welcome. And in this video, I will tell you about SurgeGraph, industry-leading keyword research tool. You can also use it to write great content and use it for content planning and plan it effectively. So I will actually show you from inside, from your personal cabinet, when you decide to use it, how it looks like and what features it has. And it has a lot of useful features that you can use for your own marketing, for your own business, and you should know about this tool. So you can find perfect keywords, sort out keywords by opportunity score, and identify keywords with the best ROI. Easily discover related keywords with topic clustering to identify topic groups that would best maximize the traffic. I will show you this. And analyze competitors with a SERP analyzer and get an in-depth analysis on top ranking content with just the click of a button. Another thing, write and optimize ranking content with Semantic Writer. So, you can target the accurate audience by building better context for your content with contextual terms, discover content ideas and gain insights into your target traffic with popular questions, and strategic content to target the right audience with Planner. So you can actually use Keyword Mapper to plan out your content silo and maximize research efficiency with bulk keyword research. Maximize efficiency and save time by researching up to 500 keywords with bulk keyword data. Effortlessly add a keyword, favorite keyword to the planner with seamless integration between features. So let's actually see how it works. This is my personal cabinet and this is the dashboard. So you can see the basic information that you need to know about your account and whatever you do in this account. So keyword research, planner, content writer, and keyword research. So actually this is like kind of like a short summary of your activity. So let's have keyword research, and I have the word toys, and I want to check what are similar words connected to toys, or what is on the list of similarly searched words and keywords on the web. So SurgeGraph actually gives me a lot of insight about what is happening on the net with a specific word. So for example, the word toys, the volume of a monthly search is 550,000 KD, this is the difficulty of a ranking for a particular keyword. This is achieved by analyzing the keyword's top 10 ranking pages. What I like the most is the opportunity score, because it tells the keywords you should prioritize in the list by processing factors like volume, trend, KD, and keyword length. OS tells you which keywords would get to the most traffic with least effort. So, and at this moment, it says 56 out of 100, and this is a high opportunity. There are even combinations of words with a bigger number, like 63, for example. This is a dinosaur toys in Walmart. 63, high opportunity. Okay, then the cost per click of the keyword on Google Ads, and competition shows how competitive a keyword is on Google Ads. Yeah, so almost like all of them are super competitive. What is also super nice out of the features available here in SurgeGraph is that you can filter whatever amount of you can filter anything that makes sense for you to filter it in this way. So like the search volume, for example. And it could be I don't know, let's make it like 10,000, right? An opportunity score, let it be minimum, which one, like 60, right? And you can apply it. And you can actually see the volume, the opportunity score, and other things as well. So, yeah. And for example, this one, I really want to use it and I add it to the project. I can create a new project. I name it toys and I add this keyword to the new project. And right after this, I can have a keyword mapper and I will show you it a bit later because I really want to show you other things that are available on this page, keyword research. So there is a SERP analyzer. You can see the top pages with the toys, offering the toys, right? With this keyword that you chose and topics. You have some specific groups of words. They are categorized. So these are like subcategories of your search. So for example, you can choose dinosaur, right? You can choose dinosaur and see what else is available here. Yeah, but it will take a little bit of time for some of them to have a deep search finished. So, as I said, I want to go to the mapper. Yeah, so I have toys. I will have this one. Yeah. So, and you can have a keyword mapper. So you just drag and drop it. And that's it. And you have like plenty of these keywords listed on your left and you can drag it right here and do your mapping. Pretty easy and pretty convenient. So, but again, I want to show you some other features that are available on this platform. And bulk keyword research, actually a good also comparison of different keywords. So this is a platform that you need to have if you want your business to strive and to perform really well. Thank you very much for watching this video. I wish you good luck and I will see you very soon. Bye bye.